I can't remember when you were there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so.
This is what? It goes this way.
It's a gym. I didn't know what it was.
Let's be a gym.
We saw your parents, and they were just so they didn't feel.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Say hello. Chris.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
my God. You guys look like a party.
Father right here. Please make a round of applause if you would please for Mr. Doug Greenwald right out front. Doug.
Thank you. Thank you, Jeff. Jan and I would just like to welcome all of our family and friends that are here this evening for Lauren's Bat Mitzvah celebration. Lauren's hotline to Hotlanta's party line. Now let's bring in our guest of honor right now, Miss Lauren Greenwald.
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to invite Lauren to the center of the floor, if we could please, but we want to put your hands up together. We want to put them together one time. There we go. On time. On time. On time. That's it. It's a downbeat thing. We want to invite Mom and Dad right to the center of the floor, if we could please. All right. And what else we'd like to do is then invite Brother Michael up to the floor, if we could please. Where's Michael? Come on up here. Make a little noise for Michael, if you would. Good. We want to invite Lauren to the center of the floor where you see her, because we want to get this party going. And all you got to do is put your hands together and clap on time. Where? I got to hear you say. I said, go Lauren, go Lauren, go. Not with me. Go Lauren, go Lauren, go. They're with me. Say, go Michael, go. I'm not sure. I think the party is over here, right? I think the party's over here. I want to hear you count to three and scream. Ready? One, two, three. I'm not sure, Dad. I'll tell you what we're going to do. Yes, we have a little party right here on the center of the floor, but we are going to find out if they really know the Macarena here in a second. Okay, now this is obviously the party crowd right here, right? I want you to stay right where you're at. Stay right where you're at, because we're going to find out if you really know the Macarena. Alrighty? Are you ready? Loosen up a little bit. Loosen up a little bit. Are you ready? Alrighty? One, two, three, real fast. Say one, two, three, and clap. Say one, two, three, and clap. I gotta hear you clap a little louder. Keep going, keep going. Looking good. Looking good now. To the palm, to the shoulder, to the head, to the waist, to the backside. One, two, three, and clap. Keep going. That's it. Watch the person in front of you and keep going. One, two, three, and clap. That's it. I want to see you get funky. That's it. Get funky. That's it. Show it.
and the road look rough ahead, and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now, some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love.
Mazel Tov, we're so proud of you. Congratulations, Jan and Doug.
Good job, Greenwalds.
Lauren, you were lovely tonight, and we really enjoyed celebrating this bat mitzvah with you. Doug and Jan, let's go out to a movie soon.
Lauren, Mazel Tov, you did a great job today. We're very proud of you.
Jan and Doug, y'all know how to throw a party. Thanks for all the fun.
Mazel Tov. Lauren did a wonderful job today.
And you sure do throw a great party. We're enjoying ourselves.
Jan, Lauren, enjoying it. It's a beautiful spread. Here's Rachel.
Lauren, Mazel Tov. You did a beautiful job this morning. And Doug and Jan, it's a wonderful party. We're having a great time. Everything's wonderful.
Hey, Lauren.
Hey, Lauren.
We just want to say congratulations.
And then we thank you.
Lauren, you are just so totally awesome. And yeah, and you're cool and stuff.
Lauren, you're my best friend in the world, and this moment says really cool.
Hello. Hi, I'm Kimberly. I'm Lauren's cousin. I'm glad she's having a good time.
Happy bar mitzvah, Lauren. Have a great time.
Happy bar mitzvah.
Lauren, you did a great job.
Happy bar mitzvah.
All right.
Good job, Lauren.
Lauren, this is Grandpa. I just want to tell you, you did a marvelous job in synagogue this morning, and Mom and Dad made a beautiful party for you tonight, and your Uncle Izzy is on the telephone. He's going to say something, but I guess you can't hear him on that phone. Okay?
Lauren, Zay Zay and JoJo, you know I love you. You did a good job. And I'm proud of you very, very much.
Everything I wanted to say, sweetie, we love you.
Lauren, I just want you to know how proud we are of you today. This has been a wonderful, wonderful bat mitzvah. And I hope you'll remember it all the rest of your life. We love you. Bye-bye.
Lauren, we're very proud of you. You did a great job today, and we're real glad you could speak, and we just love you very, very much.
Why do you keep hitting me? Lauren, I second everything Mom said. We're thrilled to death that you're our daughter. You did a fabulous job, and Michael did a good job, but I think you did equally well as well. And that's all I have to say. Mom summed it up.
Lauren, this is Izzy and Ann. We wish you Mazel Tov, and I don't know who had the best bar mitzvah or bat mitzvah. Y'all are a pretty close tie. Good luck to you in the future. Over.
We love you, honey, and we're so glad you got your voice back. You did marvelously. Good luck to you always.
Lauren, you did really great today. I'm really proud of you. I knew you could do it. If you put your mind to it, you can do anything. And so make the right decisions and know what you gotta do.
I'd like you to keep it right there. Don't let it off. You're an attractive couple. Yeah, you won't. Well, it's a remake. How about that?
All right. right, it is that time, ladies and gentlemen. How about a round of applause for our Bat Mitzvah girl right here one more time? Lauren. Now, what we'd like to do, ladies and gentlemen, is Lauren reads her little candlelighting. We'd like to invite our honorees to please come up and join Lauren as she helps you light the candle. And we'd like to get a quick photograph and video of that also. Lauren, the microphone, dear, is now yours. We'd like to get the room as quiet as possible, please.
My first call will be to the telephone repair service. That would be to my JoJo and Zezé, who always know how to fix all my needs. Okay. My first call will be for the telephone repair service. That would be my JoJo and Zezé, who know how to fix all my needs.
This is camera number one, ladies and gentlemen. JoJo and Shasha. You're in with a little quick picture, if we could, please. There we go, real close together. Very nice. How about a round of applause for candle number one, ladies and gentlemen, right there.
Directory assistant. That will be my grandpa Julius and Esther, who's always right there when I need something.
Don't mind that little wax that she's winging up here right at her brother, right? Hold this, Michael. I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long. That's it. Very nice. Big round of applause for Brother Michael.
My sixth call is long distance to my Aunt Sylvia, who came the furthest from New York City. But she's not here.
Well, we'll still play the song for her anyway. How about that? So this is a candle check. What number are we on? It would be number seven. Very good.
All right. My seventh call is to my Aunt Amy and Uncle Mark. I will need call forwarding because they're always on the go.
Thank you.
cousins, Jeremy and Kimberly. I know I will get a busy signal because they're always busy with all their sports.
We're amazing! Let's get ready to rumble!
I've got a round of applause. Get them back to their seats. Sure. Candle number 8.
Every telephone needs three-way calling. That way I can call my JoJo's, sisters, Aunt Joy, Aunt Libby, Aunt Fuzzy, and Uncle Juby.
We'd like to get you real close together, real quick, if we could, please. There we go. Very nice. Take a smile straight ahead. How about a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for candle number 9.
Okay. My 10th telephone need would be for a Chattanooga telephone book. There are so many Reginaldsons in there, it's hard to remember their numbers. I would like to call my Aunt Mary and Uncle Mark, Aunt Ann and Uncle Izzy, Aunt Miriam and Uncle Debbie, and Aunt Judy.
All the way from Chattanooga, I guess? Mere 70 miles up the road, huh? If you're going 53 miles an hour, right? In fact, invite everybody real close together, we could, please. Everybody looking straight ahead with big smiles, thank you. How about a round of applause for candle number 11, right there.
Okay, my 11th call is a party line call. Who else would that be other than my Aunt Cheryl and Uncle Robert, who always show me a good time? All right. Cousins and friends. I am sure glad that local calling is free or I would be broke.
What is it about all the friends and family? Here they come. Back over to Lauren, if we could, please.
Okay. My 13th telephone would be for speed dialing. That would be for myself so that I can thank all my family and friends for coming to my special celebration.
She's on candle 13 right here. This one's for really good luck right here. All right, number 2, 3, here we go. All right, once again, we want to welcome you to Lauren's very special night. What do you say we keep this party going? Here we go. We got a special presentation about to take place here after this song, so get ready. Okay, you guys on the sides, we want you to move to the very back. Just move to the very back, right in front of the cake, if you would. And we'll help you out with that. A little bit, please. All the way on the sides. There we go. Very nice. Back up a little bit. Back up just a little bit. There we go. It is her birthday, but we're acting like it is. Happy birthday, dear Lauren, right here. Yes, all right, here's where you slice in, Lauren. Just go ahead and slice right across the star. There you go. Big piece, big cut. Put your hands together, help them out, that's it. As we roll the kick off, ladies and gentlemen. Now, don't do anything, gentlemen, until we count to three. On the count of three, she's going up. Are you ready? One, two, three. Somebody make a little noise for one. There she is. Guys, there we go. Gentlemen, spin around this direction. We want to see her on the front side. Spin her around this way, guys. Keep her up. Keep her up and spin her this way. Michael, and there he is, on the count of three. One, two, three, there we go. Right to the center, guys, right to the center, and spinning around this one. This is obviously these gentlemen's first bar mitzvah right here. There we go. How about a round of applause for Michael right there? Make a little noise. What do you say, Dad? We're gonna invite up Doug. Come on up here, Doug. Doug, 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 Doug. Go, Doug, go, Doug, go. Let me hear you say, go, Doug, go, Doug, go. Here we go. One. He needs about. He's gonna select the guys that he really trusts to help him lift. Probably business associates, right, Doug? Ready? One, two, three, go. There he is. Hold on for dear life. All right, we're going to rotate the adult circle in the middle. Adults to the middle, please. Kids to the outside, inside circle, rotate to the right. Ready? One, two, three, go. Outside circle to the left. Outside to the left, please. Now we're going to form a bridge right in the center of the floor, a bridge right here. Doug. Where's Dad? We want to see Dad in the center here. That's it, all the way underneath the bridge. You're looking good. There we go. Keep going. Steve, you and Linda, there you go. Keep going. We need somebody on the other side of Mom. I need some help on the other side of Mom right here. That's it. Pop, get them up and clap one time. Now find a partner, arm in arm. Arm in arm, find a partner. Here we go. Rotate your partner, please. There you go. That's it. Switch partners. Keep your left hand up in the air. Left hand up in the air. That's it. Keep rotating. Switch partners one more time. Yes, give yourself a big round of applause. Make a little noise out there on Lauren's Bat Mitzvah Party. Yeah. How was that? Was that a good toss? I see you. Was that a good toss? You're welcome. There we go.
It's cousin Jeremy. Congratulations. Gee, I wish that were you because, like, you're done with Hebrew school and I got, like, another year and a half. It stinks. So, like, I wish my bar mitzvah was today instead, but it's not December of 97, so bummer for me.
Here we go. Hi, Lauren. It's your cousin Kimberly. I'm glad you're having a good time. Thank you for saying that stuff about us, about sports and stuff.
Hi, Lauren. You did great today, as we knew you would. We're glad you got your voice back. We love you. We're proud of you. And we're just glad to be a part of the big night. Here's Uncle Mark.
Lauren, honey, I'm glad we could share this moment with you. From the first time that I saw you, when you just were taken out at the hospital that day, I knew you were something special. You've been real special to us through all these years. You're a delight to have in the family. Thanks and congratulations.
Right now, right? Okay? This is everybody from Hebrew school. On the count of three, we're going to yell Mazel Tov Lauren, okay? Here we go. Ready? One, two, three.
Mazel Tov Lauren!
Ah, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. How about a round of applause for everybody from Hebrew school? Yeah! All right. On the count of three, here we go. Ready? One, two, three. One, two, three. Yes, give them a big round of applause right here. You guys stay right here. At least we got the height right. Snowball.
We both know I'm not what you.
Snowball, everybody go find somebody. Go find somebody. Big squeeze. Ready? One, two, three, squeeze. Big hug. Big hug. Let me feel it all the way up here. There you go. Ah, yeah. Looking for the lady to strut her stuff the best. All you gotta do is follow Lauren right here. She's like, I went to school for this. Stop and go the other direction. Gentlemen, switch kneecaps. I know it's getting tough out here. I know it's getting real tough out here. You never know when the music's gonna stop. Find a kneecap quickly. If you don't have anybody on your lap, see you later. See you later. Take her with you. Goodbye. Find a kneecap very quickly, very quickly. Okay, here we go. Back up. We're going the opposite direction. We're going the opposite direction. Oh, yeah. Find a kneecap quickly. Find a kneecap. Okay. You guys are looking good, but you don't have anybody in your lap. See you later. Thank you very much. We're going to get a winner right here. Go on to track two. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three, go.
Go, Lauren, go. Louder. Say, go, Lauren, go, Lauren, go. Oh, I said, what do you think it takes to impress me when all that you do is want to dance with me with your eyes and with your mind? Was a very pleasant matter of a nasty guy. Oh, baby, oh, baby, oh. Let me hear you one time. Say, yo, baby, yo, baby, yo. Let me hear you say, go, Lauren, go, Lauren, go.
say go balls, go balls, go. Here's where we get a winner right here. The guy today, here's where we get a winning couple right here. Right here's the winning couple. Give him a big round of applause. That's the guy that ended up right there on her lap. Give him a big round of applause.
Mom, Dad, I just wanted to thank you because I'm having a wonderful night, and this is really fun, so thank you very much, and I'm having tons of fun, all right? Bye.